in the media, the do's and don'ts, and the problem of professional, the problem of sensationalism. The media is used to sell things. The media is used to sell things, and this is not new. Most of us know it as advertising. We use this to sell products, we use pamphlets, newspapers, magazines, books, and to assemble an audience for lectures, for conferences, press conferences, television shows. It's as old as public debate itself. This is the media.